My name is Ben Schaefer from Bulletproof Automotive. We're here at AutoCon in Los Angeles, and this is our GTR. GTR is a bit of a unique car. Every panel's come off of the car and been replaced with dry carbon. All the parts are made by Overtake Japan, and we change everything on it to make it a really lightweight, really exotic car that, at least to me, reminds me of one of my favorite car manufacturers, Pagani. I love detail work, so I think it's a car that gets more interesting the closer you get to it. A lot of cars that we see look great from far away. This is a car that looks great from a couple inches away.
Dominic Le, and I'm from Orange County, California. Today we have a 1974 Datsun Sunny. This car was imported from Japan over. The uniqueness about this car is that it has a conversion of a Skyline, which is a 1972 Nissan Skyline. It's a mix of dry carbon fiber with fiberglass. It's a very lightweight car. Total weight is about 1,800 pounds. It's making about 300 horsepower. So power to weight ratio, you're looking at about an 800 horsepower car on a regular street. It is a truck platform, it's a unibody. It has dry carbon throughout. Interior and everything was redone. The car was completely stripped down to bare metal and everything was worked from the ground up. We built a car that was unique enough to showcase in different sectors of the market, from the classic car to the hot rod to the tuner scene. And today at AutoCon was a great place for us to present something like this that we built.
Robert Romo, and this is my 2015 Mustang GT Performance Pack. It's a wide body, fender flares, by stage 3 performance, airbags, airlift performance, plenty of power with the Vortex supercharger, V3, Asani, long 2 headers, full exhaust. It's great. Everybody hears me coming.
Rat Rod. It's got a 383 stroker, twin turbos, suicide shifter, right hand drive, custom chop, a full air ride suspension on a suicide front end. All custom work done at the shop. What I like more about the most about the vehicle is just the massive power it has. It has good handling for what it is, 1940 vehicle, still on drum brakes, still stops on a dime, and just the looks you get when you drive it. One of a kind look.